Greetings, YouTube. Nate the Gamer here, and my Tie the Tasmanian Tiger 3 progress continues using the classic Xbox version. So it's time to... Oh, I actually should have grabbed that picture frame up there before while I had the chance. Now I won't be able to until the second time with the Extreme Bunyip. Well, unless I had 3 Magnet Stones, of course I don't have either. I guess I'll continue searching for picture frames and bushes in the section of the area. Looks like I'm just going to go to the start point of the Robo Bug, the protecting mission for the boss Cass. Oh, there's 2 of them. You got it! gonna take a few tries. Oh, I can just do that. Okay. And then there's another picture frame right here on top of the of that. Now I'm gonna stop in the before starting right here. I'm just gonna make this part to be 5 minutes, which is just to get here, a part to get here and all that, so that way I can be able to do this mission for the next part for sure. Because my memory is kind of getting completely tight here once again. So for once, a part's gonna be stopped at 5 minutes.